I think the mix of people, you know, from different ethnic backgrounds, you know, you have black students, students right across the range. You have students from all experiences, really, socioeconomically, academically. But the thing that I think really stands out for me, as we, you know, we related with each other at the retreats and in class, was the willingness of people to listen, to learn, and to share. And so certainly, as I leave college to go on to the next phase, that again is something, you know, that will be coming with me. I've enjoyed working with all of the lecturers, the administrative staff, and the student body. I think that, yeah, we've gelled very well. And it's been very life-enhancing, a word that I use often, but because it's true.